साल में जो कपड़े बनाए हैं डिफरेंट कलेक्शंस, वो कलेक्शन का प्रदर्शन किया है बॉम्बे ग्लैम, कश्मीर की कली. वन ऑफ द कलेक्शन बॉम्बे ग्लैम वाज एक्चुअली इंस्पायर्ड बाय ग्रेगरी, सो दैट कलेक्शन इज आल्सो बीइंग शोकेस्ड हियर. सो देयर कलेक्शंस दैट आई हैव डन इन द लास्ट 16 इयर्स दैट आई हैव शोकेस्ड टुडे एट दिस पार्टी, बिकॉज इट्स अ सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ माय माइलस्टोन इन फैशन, यू नो, गेटिंग रिसॉर्ट फैशन recognized world over, and along with it making India the resort capital of the world. Today India is known for resort wear, and I can safely say that there was a lot of effort that I put in towards that. It's actually a maxi from my new collection which is coming up. It's called Lust for Lakme Fashion Week. So it looks like everybody's quite intrigued by what I'm wearing. Yeah, that's a collection that is coming. It's actually a pattern of a snake. So it's something different. I've worked closely with Priyanka, and she's really amazing to work with because she has a great body, a great personality, and she is the actress par excellence. So it's a lot of fun working with her. I think my, in fashion, my journey is now started. Though I've completed 16 years, I still feel I have a long way to go, because I personally feel with every collection I grow as a person. And it inspires me to be a better person and to be a better artist. So there's a lot more you can expect from Priya Kataria Puri in the next 20 years. Very, very, very dear friend of us and of all our Indians. You know him from the book Shantaram. And there is no one who has described India or the sensibilities of Indian and their emotion more than Priya. Mm-hmm. So.
What comment do you
I'm not really an expert on fashion, but I think it's probably the most colorful and vibrant, most exciting fashion scene that I've seen anywhere. I'm invited to fashion shows all over the world. I go to them. I'm not really an expert. I just go because I like the people that I meet. I love creativity, but you never see color. You never see that passion that you see in India. You never see that anywhere else. So it's a wonderful scene here.
What is the USP?
I would say passion, color, intensity, and courage.
But then how we actually came together. We came together because of fashion. Gregory had seen a lot of my dresses for Princess Francois, his wife, and he initially, first couple of years, would buy racks and then said, you know, it'll be cheaper if I meet the designer. So our connect has been through fashion, because I think when you are creative, the creativity has a lot more to do with bonding than, you know, than actually the finance of it. So
yes, indeed.
That's creativity is what brought us together. There is no such thing as worse, because I think it's very important to have an individual fashion statement. Good or bad is irrelevant.
And love Priya as I do, even if she were not talented, even if she were just a beautiful, intelligent human being, which she is. But she's more than that. She's the complete artist. This is an artist who designs the fabric that she then makes into unique pieces that are stunning the world. And that complete artist, that totality, is the thing that inspires me and fills me with admiration. I'm here writing a new book, and I get a lot of my admiration and from Priya. That admiration is in
that.
My work. It's true. I get it. I'm using that in my work.
Oh my God.
So it's a kind of, I mean, artists inspire each other. That's how it works.
So what's your
on the sequel to Shantaram? It's called The Mountain Shadow. I'm living here in Bombay to write it, and I won't leave the city until it's done. I'm here for the duration to get this book done.